to the Manatawny Daily.
We're your hosts, Sarah
and Sarah.
We're here to give you the inside scoop of what's happening here at camp this week.
You know what time it is. Roll that beautiful camp footage.
Raindrops rolling off my brim. Street lights got the pavement glistening. Touchdown, I fall into your arms, right where I belong, your everlasting arms. And where would I be without you? I'd be packing my bag when I need to stay. I'd be chasing every breeze that blows my way. I'd be building my kingdom just to watch it fade away.
Some good tips on how to stay healthy this week here at camp. Nurse Jen?
Hi, Sarah Ann. Thank you for coming to talk to me.
Of course.
Campers, I'm so excited you're here at Camp Manatawny this week. So, some important tips to stay healthy and to have a good time. Number one is stay hydrated. What does that mean? That means to drink lots of fluids. My drink of choice is a Starbucks Cool Lime Refresher. Yum. Where can you get drinks around camp? Well, we have lots of hydration stations all around the camp. We have one at the picnic tables and a big yellow container. We have water fountains also. Number two, when you go swimming, make sure you wear your sunscreen. It's so important to wear sunscreen. You don't want to get a nasty sunburn now, do you?
No, I don't.
Tip number three. Bug spray. Oh, have you been bitten by bugs?
They're terrible.
They're awful. And you know what?
You know what? Spray me too.
It's a good perfume.
Yeah, it smells. It smells delightful.
But make sure you don't spray it in the cabin for those kids who have respiratory issues.
That's important.
And number four, I'm a huge supporter of clean hands. I just want my hands to be clean all the time. So important. It helps to fight off germs, disease, and sickness. So campers, wash those hands.
Thanks, Miss Jen, for all those awesome tips on how to stay healthy this week.
And I did see a lot of teamwork going on today, so let's go see them.
Flashback, step into the scene. There's you, and there's a very different me. Touchdown, you had me at believe. You had me at believe you did. And where would I be without you?
Thank you for all the submissions. They looked great. So tomorrow, we actually will not have a hashtag because us at the Manatawny Daily and our producers and editors all decided to do a special edition. So stay tuned. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
See you.